thanks for warming up.
Oh, this looks nice and toasty.
Excuse me, how much do you want for this? Wait a sec. Tell me you're not planning to cross the ice fields.
We kinda have to get to Saronia.
Forget it, don't even bother. Making the trip at this time of year would be difficult enough on its own. But for a while now, the reach has been overrun by nasty mirages. No traveler is safe. Giant or Lilikin, you would be torn right to pieces.
Oh yeah? We can handle some mirages. You can just point us right at those suckers.
Huh? Oh, you see, we're mirage keepers. And we're actually on a journey right now to gather as many of them as we can. Right?
Yes, sirree!
Oh, wow! We have had a lot of guests over the years, but you two are definitely my first ever mirage keepers. Excuse me? Sorry to intrude. My name is Raffia. You see, I've been stuck here in the inn for a while now because of all the mirages in Icicle Ridge. Raffia, are you certain about this?
Yes. I've made up my mind.
Don't give me that look. I won't stop you. Honestly. Hey, mirage keepers.
Huh?
Yes? You did say you're on your way to Saronia, right?
That's right.
In fact, you might say that we're on a mission of sorts for Cornelia, so we can't stay here long. Good grief. I must be the only one around here with a lick of sense. Okay, fine, you win. But at least take along the warlock's warmer. In exchange, I want you to let Raffia here go along on the trip with you. She knows a bit of white magic. You can't say no to that.
Charlotta.
Hey, no skin off my nose.
Or mine. Besides, if she can use white magic, she'd really be doing us a favor.
Great! Everybody wins!
So, if that's settled, why not rest up before you go?